sacred banquet.
In which Christ becomes our food, the memory of his passion is celebrated, the soul is filled with grace, and the pledge of future glory is given to us.
You gave them bread from heaven,
containing every blessing.
Let us pray. O God, in this wonderful sacrament you have left us in a memorial of your passion, help us, we beg you, so to reverence the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, we may constantly feel in our lives the effects of your redemption, live and reign forever.
Amen.
O God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia.
I sing the mighty power of God that made the mountains rise, that spread the blowing seas abroad and built the lovely sky. I sing the wisdom that ordained the sun to rule the day, the moon shines full at God's command, and all the stars obey. I sing the goodness of the Lord that filled the earth with food, that formed creation with a word, and then pronounced it good. For how your wonders are displayed where'er I turn my eye. If I survey the ground I tread, or gaze upon the sky, there's not a plant or flower below but makes your glories known, and clouds arise and tempests blow by order from your throne. All that borrows life from you is ever in your care, and everywhere that I may be, O God, be present there. He is my comfort and my refuge, in him I put my trust. Blessed be the Lord my rock, who trains my arms for battle, who prepares my hands for war.
He is my love, my fortress. He is my stronghold, my savior, my shield, my place of refuge. He brings peoples under my rule.
Lord, what is man that you care for him? Mortal man that you keep him in mind, man who is merely a breath, whose life fades like a shadow.
Lower your heavens and come down, touch the mountains, wreath them in smoke, flash your lightning, drop the bow, shoot your arrows and put them to flight.
Reach down from heaven and save me. Draw me out from the mighty waters, from the hands of alien and foes, whose mouths are filled with vile, whose hands are raised in perjury.
Glory
to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Blessed are the people whose God is the Lord. To you, O God, will I sing a new song. I will play on the 10-string harp. to you who give kings their victory, who set David your servant free.
You set him free from the evil soul. You rescued him from every enemy, whose mouth was filled with lies, whose hands were grace and perjury.
Let our sons then flourish like saplings, grown tall and strong from their youth. Our daughters graceful as columns, adorned as though for a palace.
Let our barns be filled to overflowing with crops of every kind, our sheep increasing by thousands, myriads of sheep in our fields.
Our cattle heavy with young, no ruined wall, no exile, no sound of weeping in our streets. Happy the people with such blessings, happy the people whose God is the Lord. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Now the victorious reign of our God has begun. We pray to the Lord God Almighty, who is and who was. You have assumed your great power. You have begun your reign. The nations have raged in anger, but then came your day of wrath, and the moment to judge the dead, the time to reward your servants, the prophets, and the holy ones who revere you, the great and the small alike. Now has salvation and power come, the reign of our God, and the authority of his anointed one. For the accuser of our brothers is cast out, who night and day accused them before God. They defeated him by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of their testimony. Love for life did not deter them from death. So rejoice, you heavens, and you that dwell therein. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
From Colossians, you must hold fast to faith, be firmly grounded and steadfast in it, unshaken in the hope promised you by the gospel you have heard. It is a gospel which has been announced to every creature under heaven.
In the midst of the church, he spoke with eloquence.
In the midst of the church, he spoke with eloquence.
The Lord filled him with the spirit of wisdom and understanding.
He spoke with eloquence.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, In the midst of the church, he spoke with eloquence. Bernard, eloquent doctor of the church, friend of Christ the bridegroom, eminent preacher of the Virgin Mother's glory, at Clairvaux you became the illustrious shepherd of your followers. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior,
for he has looked with favor on his lovely servant. From this day all generations will all be blessed.
The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name.
He has mercy on those who fear him. In every generation,
he has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit.
He has cast down the mighty from their thrones, and has lifted up the lowly.
He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty.
He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy,
the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever.
Glory to the Father and to the Son
and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Jesus Christ is worthy of all praise, for he was appointed high priest among men and their representative before God. We honor him, and in our weakness we pray. Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
You marvelously illumined your church through distinguished leaders and holy men and women. Let Christians rejoice always in such splendor.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
You forgave the sins of your people when their holy leaders like Moses sought your compassion. Through their intercession, continue to purify and sanctify your holy people.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
In the midst of the brothers and sisters, you anointed your holy ones and filled them with the Holy Spirit. Fill all the leaders of your people with the same Spirit.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
You yourself are the only visible possession of our holy pastors. Let none of them, won at the price of your blood, remain far from you.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
You who gave sight to the blind and strength to the lame, bring your strength and mercy to all those affected by the coronavirus.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
The shepherds of your church keep your flock from being snatched out of your hands. Through them you give your flock eternal life. Save those who have died, those for whom you gave up your life.
Bring salvation to your people, Lord.
For all contemplative religious, our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Heavenly Father, Saint Bernard was filled with zeal for your house, and was a radiant light in your church. By his prayers, may we be filled with his spirit of zeal, and always walk as children of light. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
and with your Spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.